Boxing champion Nathan Cleverley just improved to 25-0 with 12 knockouts. He beat a very tough Sean Hawk, who refused to go away round after round. The fight went on for 8 rounds, but after 7 rounds, it was just too much for Hawk, who took 2 knees in the 7th. And Cleverley, in his debut here in the United States, did great. He got the stoppage in the 8th round. The ref just stopped the fight. It was too much. What can you say about this guy? He throws a million punches from all kinds of angles. Very entertaining fight to watch. You want to stay tuned. Nathan Cleverley looks like the real deal right here in the United States. The next big star out of England. You could say maybe the reincarnation of Joe Calzaghe. So stay tuned. Nathan Cleverley doing his thing in the U.S. VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback.
That's really good.